money, and your barrow was.
I'm from Elora, Afiji local government, under Oyo State of Nigeria.
Okay, sir. Please, sir, what position do you hold in this APC diaspora?
Yes, by the spiritual grace of God, I was nominated as a coordinator of Porto Novo diaspora. Yeah.
So now you are in APC diaspora in the Republic of Benin. So what impact do you think the APC can make in giving the country a better governance and continuing, like the slogan of the APC said, they are taking us to the next level?
In fact, you know, there is no doubting about it. We have been seeing the good work our father has been doing since all these days. It's only we need to give him chance to finish his work. That is what we are praying for.
Yeah, I'm Prince Collins Ola Adesina.
Okay, so what are the impact the APC in diaspora are making to make the governance a better one in the country?
The impact we are making is impacting, as you can see with yourself. We're trying to bring the Nigerians in Benin as diaspora together, and we've been trying to form a very big team in full support of what the APC agenda is all about, which is next level. So that's exactly the point.
My name is Mrs. Deborah Ayodeji.
We've been seeing the other people I've interviewed, and they've been able to tell me the position which they hold in the APC diaspora. Please, what is the position you hold in this APC diaspora, ma'am?
I'm a woman leader, APC in Diaspora Benin Republic chapter.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Be able to gather the women together in making the women have a say in this democracy, the APC, in diaspora and in Nigeria.
Normally, we've been trying to gather some women because in this diaspora, there's a lot of women that they need to vote for our party. So we've been trying to gather most of them, and we thank God that most of them is participating in the party.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. So about the women leader, I'm still going to the question of the women in diaspora. How many women have you been able to gather? If you can tell me the estimate of the women you've been able to gather since when the APC in diaspora has been able to start?
We've been gathering like 5,000 or 4,900. 4,900. As of yesterday, we have 4,009 women. But today now, I know that there will come more than 5,000.
Okay, how are you expecting the turnout crowd to be at the stadium in the Republic of Benin?
In fact, I don't need to tell you. You will see it by yourself.
Okay, so let's wait and see then. Yes. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Can we know you, sir?
I'm Right Honorable Femi Makaila, the Speaker of the Legislative House, Badagry West LCDA.
Of Badagry West LCDA. Wow. So, how have you been able to make the Badagry West LCDA been able to be in the last 3.5 years?
Well, it's going to be awesome. Here today, I'm in Benin Republic to do APC rally with the aspirants. I mean the Nigerians in diaspora. Most especially, 60% out of the diasporans in Benin Republic do vote in my local government. That's why I'm here. They registered at Owode Apa border. Some registered at Seme border due to their different states. You know, when we talk of diaspora, we have so many states that comprises diaspora. They are Nigerians from different states, from different local governments, but they reside here in Benin Republic. 50 to 60% of them registered in my local government, and they have called on their own that they want to support the party, APC. They want to support the General Muhammadu Buhari led administration. They wanted to support Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu, the governor of Lagos State. That's why we are here. And they've been doing fantastic jobs since yesterday.
Okay, thank you very much, sir. So what about what you are aspiring? You are aspiring for a post, isn't it, sir? For another tenure.
I'm presently the Speaker of the House of Legislative Arms of Badagry West. Out of 4 years, I think I've just spent 1.5 years now.
But it seems you after this first term, you might be aspiring for more, isn't it?
Definitely. I'm a youth. Definitely.
Okay, that's very good, because the president has even signed the not too young to run to rule bill into law, and that's been a great one. So they've been saying the president have not done anything, but at least that's something, isn't it?
My regards to that. My advice will go to Nigerian youth. It's not until you've been called upon. There's this slogan I do say, power does not serve a la carte. You as a youth of Nigeria, who stay in your compound, in your parlor, or your father's bedroom, and power will come to you. You seek for power. Everybody look after money. That's why we are working. So power does not serve a la carte. So as one of the youth in Nigeria, I thank my ancestors, I thank the government of Nigeria, my leader, Honorable Joseph Otuoma Bangbushi. I've been in government since 22 years of age, before the bill was even passed. I was former protocol to the executive chairman of Badagry West. I contested to be the youth president of APC in Badagry, and I won for 4 years. I haven't said that. I contested again as councillor, representing my ward, Ward B, Badagry West, to represent the good people of my ward. I won. After the election, I also further to contest among my councillors in whom to be their head, in whom to be the speaker of the house. I won again. Presently, I'm the number 3 citizen of my local government. And if God willing, I may be president tomorrow, may be minister tomorrow, by age of 35 or 30 years. So I'm using this medium, this opportunity, to call on Lagosians, to call on Nigerian youth to come out aimlessly and work for our party.
Okay, thank you, sir. What about how do you feel or how do you think the crowd will be at the stadium where this campaign will hold?
Thank you very much. It will be awesome. I believe. I've been having a series of meetings since last weekend here. But Novo, Bube, and so many units there. And I know, you know, this is a voluntary organization. Nobody is sponsoring them. They are using their finance. I brought the souvenir for them through the DG of Babajide Sanwo-Olu. I mean, Mr. Tayo Ayinde. We only brought souvenir for them. No money. They are contributing their own money in getting some things done. And I believe on getting to the stadium today, I'm expecting nothing less than 10,000 at the stadium today because they really tried. They came with they volunteered their vehicles, cars, bus, motorcycle, and themselves. I mean, that alone shows they have passion for a great party, APC, in Nigeria. That shows they have passion for General Muhammadu Buhari's second time bid, which our slogan says, this is the time we want to move to the next level. They have passion for Babajide Sanwo-Olu. Thank you.
Okay, going back to the not too young to rule bill, which other youth have you been able to inspire to go for political positions?
Thank you. I'm excited by this. I was a native of Lagos. I was born and brought up in Lagos. Presently, Lagos State Government has produced the youngest civil servant. I mean, the head of service in Lagos State was the youngest in Nigeria. That alone is a pride for me. I'm also a pride of my family. I'm proud of myself. This is Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu. He's also a youth. And commissioners in Lagos State, most of the commissioners in Lagos State. So what we need is to employ our youth to come out and join politics, not only voting. Even after voting, our youth to join politics. You won't be at home and somebody will come and meet you at home. Come and join politics. So thank you very much.
Thank you for your time, sir.
I have one or two things to...
Okay, you can include whatever you want.
Thank you very much. I want to say, I want to use this medium to encourage Nigerians, the women in Nigerians, the youth of Nigeria, and generally the Nigerians, that we need leader out of leaders. We have leaders. There is no country that is corrupt free. I said, and I quote, there is no country that is corrupt free. We only have a country that is corrupt less. Thank you for ABC for presenting General Muhammadu Buhari, a man who has passion, who has zeal for this country. A man, there is no country in advanced world that is going to enlarge without fighting corruption. It's first of its kind for president of a nation to attack the chief judge of the nation. The chief judge of Nigeria, none of the chief judge of Nigeria have been tried. This is the first time that will happen. So, and Buhari is telling them, if I have anything in my cupboard, if I have any skeleton in my cupboard, please spare it out. Telling the chief judge, you are lawmaker. You should be law-abiding. As an honorable, before being in office, I was called to come and declare my asset. That's asset declaration. For a chief judge of a nation, to not declare his own. People were misquestioned, and he was telling them, I think I could not remember. I have so amount, so billion in my account. It's disgusting. It's irritating. For a chief justice of a nation. So with that alone, I'm proud. And I'm proud again that I will have a good future in Nigeria. Not about myself. I've been existing. I've been surviving. But what of our tomorrow? What of our children? The unborn children? Let's secure their future by voting APC. Let's secure our great grandchildren's life by voting General Muhammadu Buhari. Let's secure our son, our daughter's future by voting Babajide Sanwo-Olu. You can see Lagos State. Lagos State is one of the best states in Africa. Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu laid the template. Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu laid the template of which all of us are today. Lagos State, one of the best states in Africa. Economy, security, and unrest. And we are still praying that they do more. My appreciation will go to all the ESCO members of APC Benin Republic chapter. They have really tried. The chairman of APC Diaspora Benin Republic has really tried. The deputy chairman, the treasurer, the human leader, the secretary, and the rest of the members. I pray they keep on. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your time, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Salam alaikum jambare mingetti Allah bin Umar Yahya member dermietti Allah mingetti Allah lamido Buhari ko Allah muni han on min chubete bo wato to ngadana min dal heri min fulbe bandira be mada min torima matoda ko wati ngadana min dal heri non inshallah bo fun chubete bo anyaman bo do minin unjem yetti Allah fu inshallah fu be chubete min do min hebay min duma min do na ko tonoro inshallah ko ngitta fu Allah hak min tori Allah min tori balla tumi fu Allah waddi jonde jam dumi fu inshallah min don balluma be bernde e ku sembe amin be tumi fu e min balluma inshallah ko Allah muni awato tobo ta kula komi inshallah bi Allah hakku Nigeria jam minen be fu unjam yette Allah fu be ko ni on dumi fu inshallah be don bawa ma da be ballete ko Allah muni nyande ase to subgo.
How are you, ma'am?
My name is Elijah Kudirat Adeyemo.
Okay, ma'am. What position do you hold in APC Diaspora?
I am chairlady in Diaspora, the APC Diaspora. And we have done a lot of work because we've gathered almost, within a short day, we've gathered up almost 500 people. But for today, we are still expecting more.
Okay, thank you very much, ma'am. So, how are you able to inspire the women to come into politics more, to let them know that they have a chance in involving in politics?
As for me, most of my life, I was born in Plateau State, and I've been doing politics when I was a little. Most of the time, I locate an outside children. I talk with them, and they bring more people to me. We go around with them, and they bring more of their friends together. So today we are going to meet there. When we get there, you see the way we go around and inspire most of our people.
What is the word of encouragement, word of confidence, inspiration you can tell the world about women who wants to involve in politics, that they can get benefits in politics?
As per, you know, Muhammadu Buhari, Buhari, you know, he's a man that everybody loves because he has a lot of dream for Nigeria. So this is what we use in talking with people, that they should look the way he's doing things, and that is, if they should follow him, they are going to enjoy they are going to enjoy themselves. So they should follow us. We are not, it's not that we are giving them any sad story, but they've been seeing what he has been doing, and he's going to do more when he got elected again.
Now, you know, sir.
I'm Alhaji Wale Adeyemo. chairman APC Diaspora Benin Republic.
Okay. So since when, for how many years has this APC Diaspora has it been in existence?
Now we established APC in Diaspora in Benin Republic in 2013 in my hotel, the Blues Hotel in Cotonou. Then I was the coordinator general. And Victor Bruno is the chairman that time. And vice chairman, the late Honorable Tunde Abraham, may his soul rest in perfect peace. I'm the coordinator general. I'm the third to him before the secretary general and the woman lady.
How has been the challenges after creating this APC in diaspora, sir?
A lot of challenges. A lot. We face a lot. Me, personally, I have passion for my president, President Muhammad Buhari. I love him too much. My late vice chairman, Honorable Tunde Abraham, may his soul rest in perfect peace. He brought this party to me. They came with the secretary and the chairman that time to my hotel, that they want to be using my hotel for my hall in my hotel for APC diaspora meeting. I accepted it because of the passion I have for my president, President Muhammadu Buhari. That time we face a lot of difficulties because we are not fund. All of us just got ourselves that I want to support President Buhari that time. I told them that I'm leaving my clubhouse in my hotel for them to start the meeting. When we started, we have up to 489 Nigerians in diaspora that have registered card with INEC here. That was 2014-15. We started along the line. Our vice chairman, before the election of 2015, our vice chairman died. We continue. The chairman called me, I should be the vice chairman. I told him that I cannot, being a Yoruba man, that it's my elderly brother that brought me to this country. I cannot be in that position. I have to nominate one person. I will still stay in my top position as coordinator general. That was then. But now, suddenly, we voted for President Muhammadu Buhari. We voted for Ambode, our executive governor of Lagos State. We voted for my lovely senator, Senator Lamileka Solomon Yayi. We voted for our chairman, Badagi West Local Government, Honorable Joseph Benu. We voted for all the APC member in Badagry and all Lagos State, and all in Nigerian. I coordinated them as a coordinator general by then. I took them to the Seme border, Ashipa village. We voted for all of them, and we have the 50 party at my resto, the Blues resto in Dona Beach, Cotonou. We have the 50 party with our chairman of local government in Badagry. He was there, and the leader of the house, present leader of the House of Assembly in Badagry West local government. We were there. We do everything. But along the line, to cut the story short, when our chairman then, Victor Bruno Omorege, the former chairman, then he did not carry us along again. But I continue in all my platform. I have platform in many social media. I continue to support Premier President Muhammadu Buhari and all of the APC members. I volunteer myself financially, morally, supportly, everything. I used to travel. Any occasion they have in Nigeria, I used to go there. Suddenly, in January 14, 2019, I was called from my embassy, from our ambassador, Eda, Pastor Kayode. They called me that in diaspora APC in Benin Republic, they want us to regroup together again. They said that I'm the next chairman. It's an unexpected. I didn't expect it because I've made up my mind that anything concerning political post, I will go back to my state in Nigeria, or your state, Ibadan. I'm from Ibadan, but the Northwest local government. My senior brother was our former chairman during the Abiola SDP regime. I said that I will go back to my local government to contest for any post. But suddenly, the present woman lady and secretary general of the APC that we created together, they called me, they begged me. I say I don't want to participate in anything in diaspora again because of the situation, the way they treated me in last election. But I have my passion for my president. I love him so much. His picture in my bedroom is in my office. I love him too much. He tried the best. He's only the one. He saved our country for the bad ruling with useless Obasanjo, our former president. What he did for 16 years, they spoiled that country. I'm in exile now. Here, you are here today. You are interviewing me. We have 24 hours light here. We have 24 hours water. Obasanjo came to that country. He came to become a president. He did not do anything. He collected $60 billion. Where is the power? Where is the power? Nothing. Yaradua continue. You stay, Jonathan continue. Nothing. Here, I enjoy all the facility I can enjoy from our federal government of Benin. May God bless Benin Republic. May God bless our present president in Benin Republic, Patrice Talon. May God bless him. Nothing. Buhari came in. Look at the train. Train moved from Iju to Abeokuta. See the sign. If people can vote back for vote Buhari back, inshallah, within 2023, we have life like Benin Republic here. We enjoy here. We have the facility that a citizen must receive from his from his ruling party, from his president. But in Nigeria, nothing. If I went to Nigeria, I have house in Nigeria, I can't stay. Generator, buying fuel, buying diesel. No, jamais. It's not good. We have to vote President Muhammadu Buhari back in 2019. In Saturday, he must win. We are winning. We are winning the election. Today is our final rally of APC in diaspora in Benin Republic under my leadership as the chairman of APC. My chairman of local government, Badari West, is on the way coming. His leader of the house is around, Honorable Mukaila is around. So I'm very grateful for today. I'm very happy to see my people coming in to welcome this occasion, especially our ambassador, H.E. Olukayode. May God Almighty bless him a good age. And my consular, may God bless him. All the people that are working in our ambassador in Benin Republic, may God Almighty be with them. And all the people that supported me, follow me to make this rally happen today. May God Almighty bless them with edge. And my beloved His Excellency Governor to be Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu, the incoming governor of your state and of Lagos State, and his vice, Amsat Kadri, Doctor, may God bless them. And my lovely senator, I love him too much, Honorable Olamilekan Solomon Yayi, is going to be elected as our incoming senator to our constituency in Abuja. And also, I will not forget my beloved sister, Honorable Abike Dabiri, the chairman of all in diaspora, APC. May God bless her. And my beloved father, Jangaban of Bogu, Alhaji Ahmed Bola Tinubu, our national chairman of APC. May God, national leader of APC, and my beloved brother, Comrade Adam Osimole, may God bless you. Inshallah, today is the day we are doing our final rally. May God bless all of people that come to the place.
Yes, good afternoon. I am Brother Deacon Babatunde Orioye. Yes, I flow with the flow here, yeah? Because underneath the chairman of APC in diaspora, he made me a special advisor on political matters. So that is it about me, my name, like you have asked.
On political matters, as you say. Okay, so about the INEC registration voters card, which the people in diaspora will use in voting in Nigeria, how has been the challenges?
Anyway, the voters card issue, as a Nigerian in diaspora, there was a time of announcement that all Nigerians should pick up their voters card, which I think numerous numbers of Nigerians here, they've gotten it already, and we are going to display the card use as expected on the 16th.
What are the steps you're taking in making the voting, the people in diaspora voting, making it easy for them to vote, sir?
Yes, with the current happening in Nigeria, we all that has a voters card knows that 24 hours to the time, everybody should be back home. And when we are back home, we will vote judiciously as expected of us. So we are very sure with the formation on ground that victory is ours. On the 16th, we all massively will go out, do what is expected of us, which is voting on that particular day.
How about the steps of allowing the people who are in diaspora vote where they are instead of going to Nigeria and voting in Nigeria? What are the steps you are taking in making this bill be passed?
Anyway, it is an intention, but has not been concluded upon. You know, we mobilized our people on the grounds that after the voter's card has been taken by you, a day before the voting day, go home, do your voting. We are massively voting the presidential election right now with the federal house, I think the senatorial election, which everybody is going home to do. And all, I think in future, we'll make a polling arrangement, you understand, on the grounds here in Benin, so that we'll not be moving across the borders to do that. But as far as we are in Cotonou, we have a border town, which is semi-border, and everybody will have to cross the border to, you know, do their judicious rights as a Nigerian under APC. And I believe all our people are going, male and female, massively to make sure that is in place. And we are very sure of victory on the very day of election. After the election is put in, everybody casted their vote. I'm sure victory at last.
Wariki ba won kuro si baba.
It is a sunny afternoon in the Republic of Benin, and we are at the Agbapa Stadium in Cotonou. Today, we are at the APC campaign rally in the Republic of Benin, the APC Diaspora Benin Republic Chapter. Stay tuned. My name is Abibat, and you are listening to Cleveland TV.
Guy, come. Don't be afraid, okay? Come in. Say, Mama. LPC. Now, I had a woman used to dance very well, but the time has come. Let me see the person I can collect, this young man from Kano. He have danced far and near, he have danced In America, in Australia, in Asia, wherever you call them, they have been there. But I learned that women, that can, they can do better than men. But let me just see whether it's true. So, DJ. DJ. Another one. Put it there, the person, let me see. Show me the person, let me see.
Can you know you, sir?
My name is Honorable Benu Enugbe Joseph, Executive Chairman by the AgriWest LCDA, just nearer to the Benin border here.
Okay, thank you very much. Can you tell us about the APC in diaspora and the impact they've made in selecting the leaders?
Yes, thank you very much. I first of all appreciate the Almighty God. And I appreciate the chairman of the APC in diaspora in Benin here. I came here today, what I saw was very marvelous. I believe as a faithful Nigerian residing in neighboring country, in an campaign or election rally like this, if they can be organizing themselves for us, for Nigerians there to be known that some people are in other countries. In fact, I love the preparation. We show that with what I saw here today, our election coming up on Saturday, we are going to celebrate victory. Because a lot of people in Benin here, and I'm aware that all of them, they are having their own PVC. That shows that they are faithful Nigeria residing in the Republic of Benin here. And I thank them. And I also thank the government of the Benin Republic, Talon, for giving them the permission to do this rally here in Benin. I pray that the Almighty God will surely be with him. In election coming on Saturday, we are going to celebrate victory. Thank you very much.
You know, they're going to win something. There's something they're going to win this afternoon. They're going to win something very special, you know. I never asked anyone to go. Maybe you're going to be the judge. Come out. You judge this matter. Can you say the truth? APC? APC? Change.
No!
Hello? Hello, Pretty. Hello, Pretty, please, can I see you? Can I see you? Did you dance now? Did you? Okay, what's your name?
Aisha.
Aisha too. You're a very lovely girl, you know, you look so pretty. Please, can you say the truth? If you ask to say the truth, can you?
Yes.
Okay, you're gonna judge this to people too, you know. I need a strong girl because I don't want you people to feel intimidated, right? So that you will not say because they dominated you, right? I want two girls, two boys to join this case, this dancing case. Okay, join them then. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Blue. You are dodging your face. I saw you, right? Come. All right. Okay? Watch again. Guy.
May you know, sir?
Yeah, my name is Kola Wole Taiwo. I'm the youth leader, Southwest, to APC chapter, Republic of Benin. APC Diaspora, Republic of Benin.
How can you tell us about how the APC in diaspora has been over the years?
Well, Glory be to God, there is a kind of development at the moment, because APC diaspora is something that came into existence some years ago, and then so far, especially with the current regime we have now, there is, I believe, the flow of this transparency is moving from the presidency down to the diaspora, because we have competent people and people with integrity. And then you can also see the events as it's going on. You can never compare this with any events ever before in the diaspora. So we have something we can write home about. We can take home something home about with the current development.
I'm very sure there will be challenges. But what is the main challenges the APC in diaspora has faced over the years?
Talking about challenges, because like the previous chairman, I think there are some things that didn't go well. So based on that, there is some less concern attention given to APC diaspora, especially here in Republic of Benin, because of this past event. But nevertheless, the current development is a great evidence and development to show that yes, the current regime they are actually in, and then the challenges so far, I believe there has been a challenges, because what you are seeing here today is, let's say, individual efforts. So, and then I believe people with this patriotic passion, people has been very passionate about this party and they want development of the party. So development so far today is what individuals are able to put together. And we believe we are doing this in the best interest of our country, and then also to show that we are tired of people coming to loot us. We don't want that again. We want people now to stand on their feet and position who they want, not you looking for something you want to gain from the system. No, work for this, protect the future of your children. That is the most important thing. So I believe we have challenges, but nevertheless, we are able to withstand it.
What are the people in the diaspora, the APC candidate in diaspora, what are the things you are clamoring for in the nearest future about the ways of voting, the INEC voters card, and all sorts?
Okay, what I will say is I think more attention needs to be given to the, let's say, general INEC issue. Like, we should have the opportunity, especially this is Republic of Benin, a neighboring country to Nigeria. So we should have the facility to cast our vote here in Republic of Benin. We don't have to cross the border before we can cast our vote. We should be able to cast our vote here in Republic. This is very possible. We are not the first country to do that. Other nations has been doing this. So we should be able to cast our vote. Maybe if the embassy can coordinate with the INEC and coordinate the voting section, then the result will be everything. I believe everything will be highly well coordinated with utmost security. So I think that is very important. If the government can actually, or the INEC specifically, should look into this aspect and allow the diaspora election to take place.
lẹ́mí ọmọ ṣí bàjọ́.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Àwọn olówó ti tọ́ méjì pọ̀.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Wọ́n nífẹ̀ẹ́ Nàìjíríà.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Ó ti yá ní next level.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
A máa lọ sí next level.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Ọlọ́run wá gbogbo Nàìjíríà.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Buhari ni mo bá lọ. Lẹ́mi kábà Buhari lọ.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Lẹ́mi kábà Buhari lọ.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Ọlọ́run kó gbà á lọ.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Àtẹ̀lẹ́ ń ṣe lásán.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Bá a ti fẹ́ kórí ló máa rí.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Ọlọ́run ní dójú àdúrà ti wà.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Buhari òtítọ́ ló máa lè tó. Ọdún mẹ́rin lẹ́lẹ́kejì.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Ìyẹn gangan ni next level.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari? Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Ìyẹn ni next level káàrún.
Ṣé bàbá Ṣé Buhari?
Ọdún mẹ́rin next level.
Abu!
Maybe the interview should
be inside.
Our God, I will not get my goodness this
leader,
let's
hey, we are the bouncers.
Please.
I want two bouncers to come here.
Hey, you need to bounce, I don't know why you're here.
Hello.
No other person should come into this gate except the officials, please. Hey, excuse me. Okay.
ABC.
You stand here. Don't allow anybody to see.
Gentlemen, please, I don't want anybody behind that. Please.
If you are not a member of this high table, I wouldn't want you to participate here. Please, tell me.
Please, I beg of you, if you are not a member of the high table, please respect yourself and leave the high table quietly. I beg you. No, Asha,
Naughty, let me do my work. Huh?
Thank you very much. You can all be. Thank you very much. Please, security. Respect yourself, gentlemen. Please put us.
Thank you.
After the Nigerian national anthem, this is the Benin Republic national anthem to respect the country where we are in, because we are in a country, so this country also should be respected.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. APC. APC. When I say, say Baba, you say, say Diabukata. Say Baba. Say Baba. Thank you very much. I will now introduce the guests among us here. And the representative happens to be the president of Nigerian in diaspora organization, in the person of Mr. Adebowo Adeleko. Could you get up for recognition, sir? Also in our midst is our chairman, Badagry West, where most of the residents in Benin Republic registered and they are going to make their votings there. He is in the person of Honorable Benu Enobe Joseph, the Executive Chairman of Badagry West. Another person in our midst is the patron.
Hello.
Diaspora chapter, who is also the APC Southwest coordinator for Arewa, and also the vice president of Nigerian Diaspora Organization in the person of Alhaji Mururu Garba Nakura. I have also an amis. The Board of Trustees of the Arewas
in Benin Republic.
Hello? The Arewas in Benin Republic in the person of Alhaji Adamu Mukhtar. Also in our midst is the Honorable Speaker of the House, Badagry West, which most of you know.
He
has always been around with us. This is not the first time, especially the youths around here. APC! In the person of Honorable Mukaila Oluwafemi.
APC!
Also in our midst, Israel West, the only and only recognized chairman Diaspora Benin Republic chapter in the name of Alhaji Adeparale Adeyemo, Alliance International. Thank you very much, sir. Also in our midst is his vice, in the person of Mr. Victor Brown. You're welcome, sir. Also in our midst is the wife of the... Also in our midst is Honorable Zulfi Nataria, APC Badabi West leader. Next, in order not to take much of your time, I'll also introduce the woman leader of APC Diaspora Benin Republic Chapter, Princess Deborah Ayodeji. Would you respect, sir? Because of time, I would. DJ, please, could you give me the APC music?
We've just seen the introduction of the guests present here today. The introduction of the chairman, Diaspora, Alhaji Adeboale Adeyemo, his vice, Victor Brown, the wife of the chairman, Aji Akudirat, the woman leader in Diaspora, Princess Deborah, and all other dignitaries who are in Diaspora. Stay tuned as we take you, continue with the campaign in Republic of Benin, the APC Diaspora Republic of Benin chapter. Stay tuned.
Karim, senior advisor on budget by Badagry West, could you get up for a recognition, please?
APC!
To S level. Also, Bola Batari, special assistant to the chairman, could you get up for a recognition, please? Bola. Thank you very much. Alhaji Adeyemo, where are you?
Láti fi kí ti Yorùbá tí wọ́n gbé àṣà Yorùbá lárugẹ. Gbogbo wa náà láti mọ̀ wípé orílẹ̀-èdè Nàìjíríà ibẹ̀ ni èdè Yorùbá ti wá. Tó fi tàn kálẹ̀ títí fi dé orílẹ̀-èdè Benin. Ara ní ọ̀kan pàtàkì lára wa gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọ Nàìjíríà rere. Aliaji Ọ̀túnba Adékúnlé Arẹ̀mú láti ojúlé-iṣẹ́ Cap FM. Ẹ bá fún ọ ní àtẹ̀wọ́ APC. Aliaji Adékúnlé Arẹ̀mú, you are highly welcome.
Mẹ́rin ni kẹ́ẹ̀nà, mẹ́rin, 4+4, 4+4 is equal to 8. Aliaji Adékúnlé Arẹ̀mú àti àwọn ikọ̀ tí wọ́n bá wá bí Aliaji Wasiu. Thank you very much. Wọ́n ní fìlà wọn kọ́, ẹ jẹ́ kí wọ́n dé fìlà. Fìlà ṣe kókó ṣe pàtàkì. APC MC. Next level. APC! APC! Order, let's go back to Nigeria. When our president, the able, the one and only, the fighter of corruption, the tormentor of corrupt people, the one and only who, the grandfather of corruption in Nigeria, retired General Obasanjo is fearing. The one and only, the assemblage of corrupt people in Nigeria are fearing, General President Muhammadu Buhari. Please give me a round of applause, please. By the special grace of God, by this time, tomorrow I will be in Nede. Eden is Nosun State. To go and campaign vigorously for all candidates of APC in my constituency and President Buhari to mobilize my family, because I am a golden son in my family, that you shouldn't vote for any other person except all the candidates of APC. Nigeria. Okay, I don't know whether in Nigeria, in Benin Republic, are following the television campaign, the interview. If I say Nigeria, all of us will say, say Buhari. Nigeria. Nigeria. Say Buhari. Nigeria. Next level, a left level of progress, advancement, infrastructure development, education, health-wise, everything that is good for the human being. The time, as today is get together of all APC faithfuls, I welcome the chairman of Badagry West. Oh, is it about international border? The Akran of Badagry is my good father for long. I don't know that Baba couldn't see again. When I went to him, Baba Kabi said, who is that? I said, Adekunle. Ah! Oma, me Adekunle. Ena chena we yod davon. But before I went to Akran, this man, the chairman of Badagry West local government, has been very good to me. So you are welcome, sir. I have to express my sincere gratitude, and I believe we are going to the next level, inshallah. We won't waste much of your time. Who have been holding fort for me before I came? The arrival of God, the arrival of five national anthem, APC music, opening prayer, introduction of guests present, APC meeting. We are on item, the next item, that is the chairman's welcome address. They say with them, we have never said the opening prayer. I like the Monero, not Geseka. Yeah, so much I didn't get that. Inshallah, inshallah. By this time next week, we will have cause to rejoice. When all Nigerians re-elect President Muhammadu Buhari and Professor Yemi Osinbajo as our president and vice president. Please give me a round of applause. I like the Monero. I thank you. We have been friends together. We have been friends a long time ago. So thank you very much. And I have to recognize the presence of one and only the national president, Nigerian diaspora in the Republic, a person of my good friend, Alhaji Olalekan Ajani. Please give me a round of applause. Please let everybody see you. The number one after the ambassador. Ambassador is a god. The entire Nigerians in Benin Republic, this is our numero uno, number one citizen. Please give me a round of applause. Olalekan Ajani, you are welcome. Opening prayer, Alhaji Lawan. Are we starting with Muslim prayer? We're finishing with Christian prayer, or we start? Okay, let us start with Christian. Pastor. Please come over here.
talk about the Akeem Wadio. Where is he? Akeem Wadio, why are you behaving like that? Elijah Adefole took over the microphone and you go and hide yourself somewhere. It's not good. You have to be with me. We are going to have the opening prayer by Pastor Zach Ambassador. Is going to lead us in opening prayer in Christian way. We will do the two because anywhere our president goes, they open the campaign with Muslim and Christian prayer. But let him start the Christian prayer.
Mission we way, Jiwe we Abraham Isaac Jacob to. Jemre hito yinjura basi nipipi tu kleshe nipipi tu yinjura mine chibu yewe. Miwa nano yinjura wetuwe hino ko adike tu klap yo hile miplo. Chwa metu ni kongo hile kujina me, haja ni mena basi nekuto, Jesu yukua kutumutu.
Thank you very much, Pastor. More grace for your elbow. Oluwa ama asakwana doto. Thank you very much. I will now call on Alaji Muniru. Let him give us the Muslim prayer. He wants you to give us prayer. That Allah Kabama Adwa.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. Maliki Yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. Sirat al-lazina an'amta alayhim. Ghayr al-maghdubi alayhim wa al-dhalin. آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين
Sunday the 17th of February, I pray to God Almighty. I pray to God the Omnipotent. I pray to God Omnipresent. I pray to God to let us all be in a happy mood, celebrating the victory of the indefatigable President Muhammadu Buhari Dandaura. Ah, say Baba, inshallah you are going to win. Inshallah you are going to win. Professor Yemi Osinbajo, Ojabo Koku, Ojabo Koku, and your friend Patolongo Ba. Ah, for somebody to escape unhurt from a plane crash, that is divine intervention. Professor Yemi Osinbajo, an erudite scholar, a professor of law, a senior advocate of Nigeria, a good representative for the Yorubas. Please give me a round of applause. We are going to have a cause to laugh. Now we will call on the chairman, because we are all Nigerians. I have my own permanent voter's card, and I'm going to exercise my civic responsibility on the 16th of February, inshallah, in my village. When Nigerians and diaspora, I believe by 2023, Nigerians all over the world, Nigerians in diaspora, we have the opportunity of choosing their president in the country of their living. I believe the coming National Assembly will pass that bill, that all of us who are Nigerians, living in Benin, living in Togo, in America, in Canada, we have the cause to be voting for the president of our choice. The Beninists are doing it in France, in America, in London, all over the world. Why not Nigeria? Nigeria is an advanced country. So I pray by 2023 we will have cause to do that. I will now call on my able chairman, the individual, I don't know how to describe Alhaji Wale International. He's a man of many parts. He's a man that you have to know that if he believes in a certain cause, he will pursue it to the last. Mr. Alhaji Wale International, Mr. Chairman, the Nigerians in Benin Republic are very grateful to you for mobilizing us and create this All Progressive Congress in Diaspora Benin Republic chapter. We thank you. We promise that we are going to work with you. We promise that we are going to support you with prayers, that all our efforts. You can see that when I want to talk, I started talking, shower is up, and we can see.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Honorable Ambassador.
Why is APC slogan, please?
APC! APC! Good evening. The Honorable Ambassador of Nigeria in Benin Republic, Ambassador His Excellency Ogutuwase Kayode, and the consular of our embassy here, Mr. Silas Livester. Also, the respective senator present here, and my chairman, Badagry West Local Government, Honorable Joseph Benu, and all the executive of Badagry West Local Government, you are welcome. Uh-huh. Also, all the protocol duly observed, and all my brother and sister on the high table, and all my members that are here, I'm saying hello to you peoples. All my coordinator general in all soul in APC diaspora in Benin Republic, you are all welcome. Also, please permit us to rise up for a mini silence for our former late founder of APC in the diaspora in Benin Republic, late Chief Babatunde Abraham. For 1 minute, please stand up. He's the founder.
We are observing a mini silence in honor of the founder of APC diaspora, in person of Alhaji Tunde. All of us will know him. We call him Tunde Londoya. May his soul rest in peace. Amen.
Also, Alhaji Malade Sheikh and Oba, the Chief Reverend Dr. Akindele KP, the King of Owode Yewa. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to this historic event of Four Progressive Conference, which we Nigeria Indies Aspora as quality beyond daily. Today, we will appeal to the hearts and minds of the majority of Nigerians who thought are desperately seeking for the next level due to disconstruct from the active of participation in partisan politics toward going to the next level with our beloved President Muhammad Buhari. Shey Baba. Today, we will showcase the spirit of sportsmanship and the love for the greater good that has been the pillar upon which the Green Party has been built, and it's also significant to remind the August gathering that though have been allies among political parties in the history of our great country since the First Republic, APC is the first successful merger of political party in the history of Nigeria. We have reached out to the greater mass of the people in diaspora, Benin Republic chapter, who believe that the next step is basically possible. And we in diaspora, Benin Republic chapter, have been working in the tradition of our progressive forebear who have characteristic by their commitment to aggressive, setting forth ideas on how to make Nigeria a greater in the next level on Saturday. Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you all, Grand Final Rally, and who plead to all Nigerians to carry their PVC on the 14th date and follow me down to Semeboda to vote our great leader, President Muhammadu Buhari and Osinbajo. Also, our great senator, Solomon Olamileko Yayi, and other APC as of representative in our constituency under the Bagari West local government. And also, after the 2 weeks, we fought for our excellency, the incoming governor, Mr. Sanwo-Olu, and also my regard to our APC in diaspora Shia Lady, Honorable Abike Dagiri, may God bless her. I will take this opportunity to greet my lovely wife, because they say behind the shoulders of a man, there must be a woman. Alaja Kuturat Adeyoma, may God bless you. Alaji, my patron, the Southwest Arewa Coordinator General of Arewa, is our prime patron of APC Diaspora Republic. He's also the vice chairman of NIDO, Benin Republic. I thank you, sir, for all the support you gave to us.
That is Alaji Monaro.
Also, my president of NIDO in Diaspora in Benin Republic, Honorable Adebowale
Ajayi.
Also, my board of trustees in Benin Republic, Alaji Adamu Mukhtar.
Alaji Adamu Mukhtar, chairman of the Inagezeka.
Also, my woman leader, this is
Ayodeji.
Also, the house of Badagry West local government, Honorable Femi Mukaila.
We are seeing.
I thank you.
Honorable Femi.
Also, my Secretary General of APC. Secretary of APC, Alaji Lawal Usman, we have been working together since 2013. We are in AMPP before. We are in AMPP. We went to Gusau Zamfara State when we are doing the convention for the margin. Me and Alaji Lawal, we are there, and my woman lady, we struggle. Today, the chairman was given to me. I promise you, I assure you, I will never betray you. All my fellow brother and member of my party here, I assure you. Also, my vice chairman, Honorable Victor Brown Uta, bless all of us. May God bless all Progressive Party. May God bless Federal Republic of. May God bless Republic of Benin. May God bless Federal Republic of Nigeria. Alhaji Muhammadu Buhari. Thank you very much for your patience. Shea Baba! Shea Buhari! Thank you all.
We thank. Please give me a round of applause. We are very grateful to the chairman APC in Diaspora. But Honorable Benu, the chairman Badagry West local government, I want to report the chairman of APC Diaspora to you.
That is the chairman's welcome address. We talked about the history of APC and Diaspora. We talked about the party where they were in before now, the AMPP. He said the APC is the only political party to have a successful merger. He thanked all of his escorts in APC Diaspora. So that is the chairman's welcome address.
So I didn't want to complete it. I requested for 20,000 naira from Honorable. Maybe it's 20,000. Why are you your home? Only here you will get this for assaulting. I like that you will get it. I like that you will get it. From the other side. Am I here for you? No! Friend!
It's not because of that.
Work for him.
I know you are going to work for him. I know, I know.
I want to hear from you.
I know.
Honorable Benu, please come and address us. Woman leader, Say on the end, you want to see a map of Mata when you concord. Special food I want to eat. Honorable Bonan Adenu, the chairman of Badagry West local government. People are talking, people are saying so much about you. They told me that you are a very, very respectful chairman. They told me that you carry everybody along. They told me that even at time you say you want to go to the Federal House of Representatives, they are ready to vote for you. Ask about you. Are you contesting? Please, you will not die young. Next level, we have to go to Abuja. Go and put it in writing. God is using me to talk to you. People love you. You are highly welcome. We want to hear something from you. Next level.
Say, Baba.
Say, Buhari.
The President, Federal Republic of Benin, the Excellency Talon, all the Executive Council in Benin, our amiable ambassador representing Nigeria in Benin, the Commandant General of Benin Republic, the APC Nigeria and Diaspora, all the escorting of APC Nigeria in Diaspora, the South South, the Arawas, the Igbos, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me a great pleasure to be here this afternoon in Diaspora. My good people, what I saw here today, it proves that you are a faithful Nigerian residing in Benin Republic. I commend you all.
Alaga ijoba ibile iwo orun Badagry West local government awon ni won ba wa soro won ni won pa awon ma Nigeria ta wa ni bene won lo ma Nigeria rere ni wa.
Yes, I said it because of what I saw here this afternoon. You should not relate your effort by the special grace of God, the dividend of democracy. You will help, you will all get it by the special God. You did not say amen. If you are doing politics, you are doing a politics for a purpose. You are not just to do a politics. You are doing it for a good reward. And I believe the Almighty God will surely reward each one of you. The election is coming. Just remaining two days now. With the help of all of you here, I believe, I strongly believe that you are all having your PVC. That is our power. I believe you all are having your PVC. That is the power you are having. And don't want anybody to deceive you. You go straight and vote for all the candidates of APC. This is the PVC. I believe most of you are having it. All of you are having it. Yes. This is the PVC. This is your power. This is your power.
Yes.
Don't let anybody deceive you. You go and vote wisely on the 16th for our president, all the APC candidates. And by the special grace of God, we are all going to celebrate victory in the name of Almighty God.
Amen.
I want to seize this opportunity again to thank everybody, especially the government of Federal Republic of Benin, President Talon, who gave you the approval
to hold this rally?
To honor this rally here today. By the special grace of God, long live the Federal Republic of Benin. Long live the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Because we are sharing the same border. We are in the neighboring country. I am representing, I am here today. It's because I was elected as the executive chairman of Badagi West Local Council Development Area. I am sharing the border with the Republic of Benin. There is nothing will happen in Benin which I do not know. At the same time, I am also part of Benin. Because if I just enter, the border, I just come to Benin. We are all in ECOWAS. We are all given the privilege as an ECOWAS country to go and fro. I want to tell you, on Saturday, you are coming to Nigeria to send me to vote. You should behave very well to avoid the embarrassment from the law enforcement agency, which I believe all of you are mature. You are mature enough to know what is wrong and what is right. Please and please, avoid embarrassment from any law enforcement agents. Because if you not behave well, if you not come on time, they will likely to embarrass you. But I will not want any embarrassment. Please, 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 and please, come and vote for our Baba. Say Baba.
Say Baba.
That is the president, Federal Republic of Nigeria, Muhammad Buhari, followed by Oshibajo, all the APC candidates. And the second, we are having the election of the governor, that is the post area,
Babajide
Sanwo-Olu,
Olusolasan.
We are voting them in. Please, my good people, I call all of you my good people, because you organize yourself very well. I want to thank the APC in Diaspora in Benin here, the ESCO, for what you have done, for what I have seen here today. If I live here, I'm going back to Nigeria to tell our leaders that our APC in Diaspora in Benin, they are well organized. I will give you a recognition, and God will surely give you all recognition. And by the special gifts of God, we are all going to celebrate victory.
Amen.
You are going to permit me, because soon I will leave here.
Okay.
We are still having another program outside Benin here. Thank you. God bless you all.
Honorable Benu ti soro ati gbo. Oni Buhari ni ka lo dipo wa fun. Toba to dojo keji osu keta Sanwo-Olu ni e dibo fun gbogbo eni to ba fe Sanwo-Olu e ja rowo yin loke o gbogbo eni. Thank you very much for your inspiration.
That is the speech by the chairman Badagry Local Government Development Area, Honorable Benu Onogbe Joseph.
Garba has been a consistent leader of Nigerian community in Benin Republic. That society for almost years without number. Alhaji Muniru is a respected Hausa leader. He's a respected community leader. Please, he wants to address us. Alhaji Muniru, you are highly welcome.
APC. APC.
Next level.
APC.
Next level.
Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Honorable Benu Ngwe Joseph, Executive Chairman, Badagry West Local Government.
Chairman APC in Diaspora, Alajuwade, and President Naidu Adebowale Ajayi, Honorable P.B. Mukaila, Speaker Badagiri West, and all protocol duly observed here, welcome. To Jama, Lemuku, Maka, the Gua, one that are room in my much. Jama, Jama, Alga, and Padachi, or Nadu Bayani, the Gua, at Yabosa. So, Daka, Lemuku, Maka, the Gua, the one that answered Yeta, the Bukai, no one number Punta, who now in the APC. A kasar Benin a jahiyar Cotonou saboda haka muna godiya da wannan amsa kira kuma a matsayin mu na ƴan Najeriya da muke zauna a wannan kasa muna fatan mu zauna lafiya da wannan mutanen wayannan kasa
kawa da ibo na sau sau da musubi da Krista muna da hadin kai a nan sun ba mu dama mu zo bi wannan taro gashi mun zo mun taro babu wata rigima babu wani fada su ga wannan abun ajabi ne abun murna ne kuma muna fatan Allah ubangiji ya sa wannan hadin kai cikin daga nan zuwa Najeriya to abin da muke roko shine jama'a ina jin kuna da katin zabe vote kati kuna da shi ku ga ni na hauka shi a Lagos take zabe ga shi da protocol ga wannan protocol ne na hauka to muna fatan sha shi da wata APC
next level. Saukade labia nka tebi Abuja saukade labia nka kutebi chokoto nko kasina saukade labia insha Allah we could not to lie. We are continuing with the program and alagi lawan am I calling the acrobatic or Hausa dancer? Okay, we want to call all the acrobatic dancers to come on stage and entertain up for the acrobatic for 2 minutes, please. Where are they? The acrobatic, after them, the Hausa dancers are going to come up. Please come on stage, please. Please, please. Oh yeah, just 2 minutes. Acrobatic dancer to entertain us. Oh yeah, go on stage.
chap chap in the band, though, I don't wanna look like chap chap in the band, though, I don't wanna look like you. Chap chap in the band, though, I don't wanna look like chap chap look like you.
Thank you very much. A hand of applause for them, please. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hausa, Rewa dancers, South Sea, please. DJ.
Where are they? The Hausa dancers, please come and entertain us.
Chairman.
Hello, hello.
I want Yoruba dancer, local by. Hey, but I'm going to say, PDP, my baby, 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 I want you to buy a local.
Hello.
Ah, are you ready? And then you might get a job. You can see. I want you to buy a local.
Bye. I can't love all. No, shall you be the P.O.?
ọjọ́ dimanche ọjọ́ sunday ti ń bọ̀ a ní gbara wa lásìkò rárá a pé house leader láti badagry west local government àbúrò mi dáadáa ni ọjọ́ àkọ́kọ́ tá a ti pàdé ló ti ní ọ̀túnba you are too much wọ́n ní house leader you are also excellent adúpẹ́ a pé lẹ́yìn àdírẹ́sì rẹ̀ ó tún ṣàlàyé fún mi wípé program kan bẹ tí abẹ́ mi dára wa lára yá ní bíbà yìí.
Ogutade Ogutuase, the ambassador of Nigeria in the Republic of Benin Chapter, Board of Trustees here present, all representative of APC and all other protocol duly observed. My names are Right Honorable Femi Mukaila, the leader of the House Padagry West SCDA. It is my great pleasure to stand before you as a brother and a man of struggle. Also, to acknowledge the effort of the Ambassador, His Excellency, Mr. Kayode Ogutuase, in dealing with the issue of Nigeria in this country. The greetings, ladies and gentlemen, without wasting most of our time, I must say that the attempt to President Muhammadu Buhari to include Nigerians in the diaspora is a very fantastic and welcome idea that effect to make Nigeria to enjoy feeling of womanhood. Towards Nigeria, we believe the effort shall be maintained. Our sincere support for President Muhammadu Buhari remain untouched, unchanged, and uncompromised because we want this humble father to take us bold, the future collective for our children with or without our presence. President Muhammadu Buhari, as the president, always focus on the listed fundamental pillar of development, which is fighting corruption, security, and economy, which is the intent to finish up in the next level, for our eyes are always on the promised agenda, which cannot be finished without a period of 3.5 years. So please, on the day of voting, please take your respective PVC and vote for President Muhammadu Buhari. Vote for Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, that is the governor of Lagos State, and other APC candidates, wherever you intend casting your woman right for the next level. Thank you. You are not clapping. You are not clapping for me.
Please give me a round of applause, please. This is the leader of the house.
Long life Federal Republic of Nigeria. Long life Benin Republic. Long life APC. Long life everybody here present. Long life the President of Benin Republic. Thank you very much. God bless you all.
Thank you very much, Honorable.
That is my speech.
Okay, let's go to the next level. You said
APC. APC.
Next level.
We are not smiling. Why? Are we tired? APC.
Next level. That is the reason why all of us are here. Please, whenever you hear APC, let's say it loud. APC. Next level.
Hello. We are here to give out souvenirs. We are here to give out souvenirs. And how are we giving out? We are here to ask you a question. If you know, you know it. Just for 5 minutes, please come forward. There's a gift for you in the back. The chairman asked me to do that. I never knew maybe it's dollar. I never knew maybe it's sefa or naira. But there's a gift in the back for you. Number one question. Are you ready? Are you ready? Who can tell me the meaning of APC? Just raise up your hand if you know you can tell me. Meaning of APC. Nobody? Star, where come? Come. You are blessed.
Ibere ibere ni pe ta ba gbo APC APC kini full mini e ibere alakoko nu pelu eburo si wa nbe
e jo ta ba ti gbe eniko e ba patowo fe
to o ma patowo fo
sir
kini oya kini f no je ti ma lu ko ma lu le kini APC what is the meaning of APC
thank you sir APC meaning is all people congress party
Please go, we don't get it. Who can spell APC correctly? I come here. You call him honorable.
Yes, yes, yes.
The meaning of APC is all progressive party.
I am an honorable.
This person I call.
This one?
The meaning of APC is Action People Congress.
This is wonderful. Please go back, go back.
Hello, APC.
Let us call you before.
APC.
Aya, go back there.
You can see why we are here.
Go there.
You can see why we are here. What is meaning of APC? This is the CAS.
Honorable Mukan, do you call him?
Yes.
Aya, go back, go back.
So, I got it.
The meaning of APC is All Progressive Congress.
Come on!
All Progressive Congress! APC, I got your gift. All Progressive Congress.
APC.
APC.
On behalf of the chairman, APC, the Diaspora Republic, we present you this. Thank you.
APC, Sawo Lufaso. I am next question.
The second question. Are you set?
Yes.
What is the name of the biggest fraudulent party in Nigeria?
What is the name of the most or the biggest fraudulent party in Nigeria? What is the name? What is the name of the greatest and biggest fraudulent party in Nigeria? You are welcome.
PDP. People.
Number three question. Are you set?
Yes.
Are you set?
Yes.
This time I need a lady. Is the lady not in the house? Is the lady not in the house? Number three. Who is the chairman of APC Benin Republic chapter? What's his name? Woman. Woman! What is the name of our chairman? Come!
Hello!
What is the name of the chairman of APC Republic?
Not correct. His name is not a chief, please.
What is the name of the chairman of APC?
Alhaji Miniru Garba. Anybody? The name of APC chairman in the Republic. Oya, come. Quick.
Mama, come. Mama, come.
I'm Wale Adeyemo.
Wale Adeyemo.
Thank you.
70 ya yawina niye. Oya, come. Wangwe mure ya.
Thank you.
Are you ready for another question?
Yes.
This one.
APC, who can tell us the full meaning of Nigeria president? The full name of Nigeria president. Oh, yeah, come forward. Shapa.
Don't forget that there are security people here. Don't forget we have security personnel here. If you miss the firing, you may need to move
your
full name of our president is Alhaji Muhammadu Buhari. General Alhaji Muhammadu Buhari.
Retired General Muhammadu Buhari. When you use general, there's no need of using Alhaji again. Retired General Muhammadu Buhari, GFR. GCFR, I'm sorry.
Our next question. Alhaji. Daddy. Say Baba.
Daddy, please come. Please come, sir. Yes.
Who can tell me the name of our daddy? Wait. Full name of our daddy. Tell us the full name of our patron. Who? Well, step forward. I'm proud of you.
Hello.
Sir.
Hello.
This man, this young man, is going to pronounce your name. Tell him if that is your real name. Oh, yeah.
The name is our patron, Alhaji Muhammadu Maniru Garba Nakura.
Is that your name?
Alhaji Muhammadu
Maniru. Clap for him.
Gaskiani.
What is the name of our woman leader? Come, madam. Come fast. What's the name of our woman leader?
You want to answer that?
Woman leader, are you here?
Woman leader, please come.
Vice chairman, be ready. Woman leader.
What is the name of this woman?
Her name is Sister Deborah Ajoke.
She got it right. Clap for yourself, ma'am.
Deborah.
Clap for yourself. Even though you are.
Is that complete? Hey, come on.
Even
There's no Ayodeji there.
That's our name. We accept it.
You accept it like that?
Wow.
We since Deborah Adjoke Ayodeji. Since the woman leader.
Who can tell us the name of our vice chairman, APC Diaspora? Nobody.
The first chairman, APC Diaspora, please come here.
The promo is going on. Don't come behind the scene and beg me for cap. Who can tell us the full name?
We are using this opportunity to remember Alhaji Tunde Saheed Oluoma. Please come on the right table, please. Come here direct. Alhaji Tunde Saheed.
Mr. Victor Brown.
Is that your name, sir?
Victor Brown.
No,
Mr. Victor Brown.
Is that your name? Your full name? Okay, clap. Let's clap for him. He tried.
Okay, thank you very much. The APC in Diaspora Rally, Cotonou.
Who is here to tell me the full meaning of governor, APC candidate for governor in Lagos State? Come, sir.
What is the name of the gubernatorial candidate of APC in Lagos State? The name of the gubernatorial candidate of APC in Lagos State.
Sanwo-Olu. Olu Sola Alajide Sanwo.
Clap for yourself. Mr.
The name of APC gubernatorial candidate in Lagos is Mr. Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Eko. Who said the Otomba Adekunle? I'm going to Sanwo-Eko. What do you got? Are you sure? Only don't worry, I will Sanwo-Ole.
Sir,
I will Sanwo-Eko.
Sir, I have a question for us.
For me? I'm ready.
I have a question for you.
Okay, sir.
And you have to answer that question.
But before I answer that question,
yes, sir.
I don't tell me to fail. I won't take care of you now. All those in that man. I'm looking for money.
You don't know. Maybe there's money.
Okay. Ask the question, please.
Maybe there's money in that cap.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Sir.
Uh-huh.
There is a cap. No need to remove it.
Okay.
No need to look other people's head.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
I've closed my
eyes. Close your eyes.
Yeah.
Can you tell this congregation what is written in the cap you are putting on?
In the cap I'm putting on? Okay.
Okay, that is, your manipulation.
No.
You are looking there. One here, under my canopy here, one at my brother's place. That's three, Abi. One at the back. After that,
Mr. Chairman, Eko Joko.
Sir,
special guest here, very, very important, who is very conversant with Nigerian politics.
Okay.
I have the greatest pleasure in introducing Dr. Pilos. He's a Beninese, but he's more or less in Nigeria because he knows everything about Nigerian politics.
Thank you.
If you tell Lagos, Dr. Pilos is there. If it's in Ibadan, Kano, Abuja, you are highly welcome, sir. Okay.
The meaning of the diaspora. Photographers, are you here?
Operator.
The meaning of diaspora is outside the country.
If you are a citizen of Nigeria and you are outside
the country.
You are trying. We are going to present you something, but you do me a favor. You must not laugh. You must not smile. Let people be helping you to smile. People, you can start just smiling. Can I just smile, sir? You put this in your face. No smile, no.
The questioner has asked this man, what's the meaning of diaspora?
You can smile, you can laugh.
He has
not laugh.
Answer it correctly that
who is that?
Those Nigerians who are living outside Nigeria.
Who is this man? My question to you,
leader, you are really doing your mass job today.
Thank you very much. Under this canopy, under this canopy, I want somebody to. Oh. You are not come. I mean, they carry some oil.
And nobody should go outside and look at the.
Don't name. Look at the address outside.
What is the name of this place?
Nobody should go out.
What is the name of this place?
Who is again? Who is? Oya come. Madam come.
Mama.
Oga na unless and na kaya come. The man shopping at eating gala. Oh no, what is that long? One bell. Baba told the list to the gala. Emma. At the call, end of the prison. Let's open up, Abby. Are you coming here? Oh, yeah, give us the address. I'm coming from. Wait. Me, I'm coming from, what is that place called? What's it called? Togate. I'm coming here. Give me address.
Okay.
Chapali. I'm coming from Togate.
Yeah,
from give Togate. Me address.
From Togate, you enter bus to Semipodium and about.
Okada.
Yes.
Vela. And yeah. Bus.
You can enter bus. You can enter Okada. Vela. You can enter car.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Togate is coming here.
Yeah, that's what I'm directing.
So, we enter car, be bus, be trailer.
You can enter car, you can enter bus, you can enter bike.
Okay.
Then from there, you board under bus going to, what's the name? Tokpa. Yeah, then you get down at La Roche Roundabout.
Okay.
Then you can check down here, Cotonou.
Everybody, is it correct? Is it correct?
It's not correct, it's not correct.
Oh, yeah. Maga. Wait. Yeah.
Paraiso.
Oh yeah. From Target, down to this place. I don't know road. I won't come here. Give me direction. Madam. Here in a gym club. Cotonou Gate. Thank you. Help me give that madam Gisette. Come. Help me give that madam Gisette.
No.
Anywhere from Femme. Cotonou Day straight. I go land for you. Baga. I wish we won't carry you.
He got the collect gift. Where he don't get the answer.
He get the value of the gift. Where he collect that.
When you come out from my border.
Yes.
You take bus. Taxi to drop you at a baby roundabout. When he drop you at the baby roundabout, you take a care or you trek by leg to Cotonou Day for gym club.
Clap for him! Madam, who said you will laugh? Put this thing up. No laugh.
Honorable. We just
come on, that car first.
This woman, he don't talk to Buhari. This place is called Saint Olympique Paraiso Cotonou Day. Saint Olympique Paraiso Cotonou Day. Say me,
give me one
back.
Now you get the address, much. Yes.
Adilawa.
Where's Angie Lawal?
The last question, please.
The secretary, APC Diaspora, where are you?
The last question, please, from this Aziz. I'm here now. I won't go back to Seme. I don't know who. You can go. I don't hear it now.
I won't go back. Hello, operator.
I say, from here, they will just board Kekano to Abutro Karifu. Then from Abutro Karifu, you will board the bus direct to Semerandabas.
Is it correct?
No, I'm not.
Oh, that's it. You, bro. Adana, brother. Two of you. There are two of them. Go. Yes. I want to thank you for doing my own school. If you get out of school now, you're wrong. Then you will ask me to ask you
that.
Oh, yeah.
I'll just go to Morocco Park there and just go to the show.
Is it correct?
No.
Is it correct?
This man.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what you're doing. Let me have that. This is what I want to do right now.
If you want to say that there's three or four places, you can go to Papa, you can go to Deropo, you can stay in Sacrigesia, you can go to Cinema Concord, you can go to Pentese, and you can go to Latin if you are going to say
thank you.
Okay, everybody, we have every reason to be thankful to God. Better. If you agree that next time, if people want to answer you, they may not be interested in you.
You have gone places. Please, you are welcome on stage. This person have gone places. Please, as you just watch him, congratulate him too. All right.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, South of Mars. Hey, my money on my mind. My mind on my money like a flower full of nectar. You all come to me for honey.
To go and vote as my brother and the Diroko brother. To vote for my president, my lovely president, President Muhammadu Buhari, and his vice of Sivajo, and my lovely Senator Solomon Olamilekan Yayi. And all the APC aspirants. They support you because of me. I've been in Buhari party since when we are AFPP. Before we march together, form this party of APC in 2014. I love Buhari too much. That is why I call them my people. All of us, we are APC here. We are going to across the border in our Nigeria to vote for Buhari, APC.
So at the end, what is the message? Who will tell you the supporters?
My supporters? The message I've gave to them, they are with me. They are my people. They are my followers. They are with me. I assure them that President Muhammadu Buhari will deliver all his promise to Nigeria. Inshallah. Thank you.
Alhamdulillah, na gode wa Allah. The many banks that touch one more time, that's the time. The money will ask us. Mamma Motan is the Sudan, and Damiam. Mamma Sudan, the Fedding Ritia, Sushida Gooding, Mamma Gooding, Adachi Mosu, Mamma Kuwa, the Kwan, Sushida, Mamma Buari, Dominion, Dekin, Milkish, Mamma Sushida, Bamu, Munaso, Maya Ramu. in future. You may not come to the terminal soon. You're in the Africa. You're far IP. I'm not going to say the IP, but I'm not far IP. That's why you're far IP. When someone is my idea, I'm going to say, well, you're 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 going to
Patron na APC akwata na Jamhuri ya Benin kuma deputy coordinator na Southwest Area Community Nigeria kuma member na presidential campaign na General Muhammadu Buhari na 2019 makasudin wannan taro shine saboda mutanen mu da mazauna ƴan Najeriya mazauna ƙasar Benin da Togo da Ghana waɗanda suka arci katin zaɓe a Badagiri da Same da Lagos da Ibiroko da Owode da Abeokuta don su je su zaɓe a Najeriya ranar zaɓe shine wannan makasudin wannan taro mu waye mutu da kai kuma su yi ƙoƙari a samu a taimaka ma waɗanda ba su da kuɗin mota amma in suka nuna mana ID card ɗinsu na zaɓe don su je su zaɓe akwai wa'in zama a arewa suka amsa don a nan akwai Abdullahi yana gaba na Azare yanzu Azare za shi ya zaɓe akwai wanda za shi Kaduna akwai wanda za shi Kano akwai wanda za shi Katsina duk muna nan muna ta taro muna ta waye musu da kai don su je su zaɓe a Najeriya kada su ga da kuɗin motar da za su kashe cewa ba za su zaɓe ba saboda kuɗin motar nan to shi ta muke shi muke ta waye musu da kai shi ne makasudin wannan taro. A'a wannan shine na 17 tunda aka fara karshen shine na 17 mun yi a zangoma waccan lahadin da ta shige ba wannan ba lahadin ta sama mun yi a zango an yi a Dega kom an yi a unguwoyi da dama a Kofoni wannan taro mitin kuma mun yi na da yawa akan mu wayo da mutane kai kuma ciyaman na Badagiri ya zo yanzu nan ma ya wuce sannan akwai speaker na Badagiri West ya zo mutane dai yawanci daga Badagiri da yake sun san suna da interest ma a kan wannan zabe saboda idan wayanda suka an shikati a nan in suka jefa kuma ta shafe su sun zo don su karfafa mana gwiwa a kan wannan taro kwarai da gaske ka san na ka gani mun haɗu da kai a rally da aka yi na Lagos ya kamata in je rally da za a yi a Bekuta jiya saboda wannan taro ban je ba saboda mun wayo da mutane saboda mutanen mu suna nan ba adadi tun a shikati mun tabbata tun 2015 suka a shikati wasu gyaran da aka sake yi da aka sake yi muka sake sa suka aka to shi sa muka ga ya kamata mu tsaya tsayin daka kada mutum ya je a shikati kuma ya zo yana bacci tunda ba za a yi zaɓe a kwatana ba ba za a yi a Togo ba ba za a yi a Ghana ba saboda haka muka tsaya tsayin daka sai mun ga lalle kowa ya je wannan zaɓen shi za ka ga mu a shirye tun daga sanar da ka faɗa har zuwa nan ka ga alamu na cewa lalle akwai ƴan Najeriya a nan kuma an ba mu dama mun ga ministan cikin gida da taimakon embassy sun ba mu takarda an ba mu permission sannan muke wayannan abubuwan. To muna nan ka san siyasa ra'ayi ne kuma ka san tafiyar da aka taho
arabu akwai wanda mutanen mu tare muke yi APC a mutum shekaran 2015 amma a wannan karin sun rubu sun koma PDP to akwai wanda suka koma PDP saboda wata interest din su saboda suna tare da gwamnatin su sabani yazo arabu amma mafi yawancin su wasu daga ciki mun shawo kan su in ka zaben shugaban kasa zai ba mu shugaban kasa amma zaben gwamna za su zaba gwamnan sannan kuma zaɓe na sanata za su zaba a sanata da suke so da haka na ɗan majalisar jiha haka na ɗan majalisar wasu to amma muna nan muna ƙoƙarin yadda za mu yi wayan musu da kai su yi saka ɗin nan saboda mu ba don komai ba saboda muna son shugaban kasa Muhammadu Buhari in ya zama shugaban kasa ya kasance ɗan majalisar dattijai nasa ne ɗan majalisar wakilai ma nasa ne kaji abin da ya sa muke ƙoƙarin yadda za mu yi wayan musu da kai kuma muna nan muna yi ga
na suna na Adamu Musa a taro ka alhamdulillah mun ga cin gaba taro saboda abin da ya sa muka taro a nan wurin mun ga alamar cewa ko ya samu karbuwa saboda haɗin kan mutanen mu na Najeriya da suke nan ƙasar Benin wanda suka daɗe a nan kuma muna fatan cewa kowa duk wanda yake da katin zaɓe ya samu hanyar yadda za a tafiyar da zuwa su je su yi zaɓe
Oruko mi ni Mrs. Deborah Adejoke Ayodeji I'm a woman leader obirin fun gbogbo awon obirin ni le Benin ni nkan ti mo ri fun nkan ta se leni ni pe adupe lowo Olorun adupe lowo baba wa Muhammadu Buhari adupe lowo chairman APC diaspora in Benin adupe lowo gbogbo won lapapo fun aseyori gbogbo n ta se ni ojo toni adupe pupo gẹ́gẹ́ bí obìnrin àwọn obìnrin náà la nílùú àwa la lè ṣe àwa ni gbogbo nǹkan ibi tí ò bá sóbìnrin kò sí nǹkan kan bẹ̀ torí pa jẹ́ obìnrin a gbọ́ síta láti wá ṣe ti ìjọba Buhari torí àmọ́ pé òun ló lè gbá bùkátà wa tó a sọ pé ṣé Buhari bí a bùkátà.
Ní DCT Secretary in Hausa Community Benin Republic kuma ní DCT Coordinator na APC Benin Republic. So a matsayin shugabanni sun yi magana akan wannan zaɓe sun tara wannan taro da niyyar cewa su wayarwa da mutane kai kan duk wanda yake da dama ya tafi gida ya je ya yi zaɓe daga ranar 16 ga wata zuwa 21 zuwa dukkan zaɓuɓɓukan da za a yi a tafi a je a yi wannan zaɓe a dawo saboda yin wannan zaɓe shi ne mafi muhimmanci a gare mu muna nan Benin Republic amma tunda ba a ba mu damar mu yi zaɓe a nan ba duk ƙoƙarin da jama'a za su yi za su tafi da wanda suka karɓi kati a Lagos da wanda suka karɓa a Abeokuta da wanda suka karɓa a Arewa ma suna nan sun shirya da niyyar za su tafi domin wannan zaɓe insha Allah muna fatan a yi zaɓe lafiya a dawo lafiya Allah Ubangiji ya sa a zaɓa abin da ya zama alheri a mutane.
I'm from Oyo State, Abuja local government. Talking about the rally today, I am very impressed with the rate people actually turn up because this is actually diaspora. We are in, we are not in Nigeria, we are outside Nigeria. And even with that fact, we see we are able to put people together to come out today to show their support to the president and to the party who did a great achievement by the APC diaspora. I believe the youths are not sleeping again. They are actually awake from their slumber because the youth of the country has been sleeping for quite some time. And then generally we believe it is high time the youth take the mantle. It is high time the youth actually realize their responsibility. It is high time for the youth to understand what the PVC can do to every youth. So I believe the youth here, they can see beyond those days election that you can just come around, you can see people. and you try to lure them into casting their votes. Now, no. Now people know what they want. They want the change. The change is what we need. The development is what we want. So I believe the youth are actually out for the change, and they know why they are here. And they are casting their votes wisely. And they are casting their votes for integrity, for honesty. That is why we are voting Buhari. Come again, please. Okay, my message to the youth out there is I will urge them to go out there, cast their vote wisely. They should not trade their future. If the youth of yesterday were able to do the right thing by casting their vote wisely, I believe today we'll have a good development in the country. So I'm urging the youth out there, go out there, cast your vote wisely. Don't go out there, don't trade your vote. Don't trade your vote for nothing. Don't trade your vote for naught. So cast your vote wisely for better tomorrow. So that's my advice to you.
We are here because of our president, the Excellency Muhammadu Buhari. Because we want him to rule us for another 4 years again. And I want every one of you on the 16th of this month, February, I want you to come out and vote for APC. We don't want PDPO, we are begging you, we want APC. Please come out and give us your hand in hand. Buhari is our solution. Nobody can be like Buhari. It's God that sent Buhari to us. I thank every one of us. And I wish you good luck. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mr. Vice Chairman. Now, please, could you rise up for closing prayers, please? Could you all rise up for closing prayers, please?
Thank you very much.
Adupe lo pastor wa baba wa ti nbe lorun ka bo foruko re ki ijoba re de ife tere ni ka se laye bi won ti se ni oro fun wa lo je ojo abi dare se wa je wa ni dare se wa je wa eya wa de bora mo se be na dare se wa je wa na se dare se ja won to se wa fo ma ko wa se na da wo to ma ba lo adua yi pari ni ti muslimi awusu billahi min ashaitani rajim
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين
آمين بوبو أوا ما أي بي سي بابا تنكيرو أي مالام Emoyi sala la mo se ya la ya la ya la ya da fiu ya ka fiu ya ma le ya sala wallahi insha Allah samu ama bore we are going to win all our enemy that is okay no
thank you
ibina adi je ja lo ma mu nka
o ya ni
Dr. Philos I thought you loved your Lord, you told me you are not my money. I'm okay. Lost it every day. I want to take a look at you. You are welcome. I'm so good. Pepe, Bobo, Oni, Bobo.
PA domestic affairs. PA domestic affairs.
Please.
I want you to interview the owner of this place.
Okay.
I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like
it.
What can you tell us about, can you introduce yourself, sir? Introduce yourself, sir.
My name is Adebo, Mubarak Adebo. Yeah, you can see that I'm Yoruba, right? I'm not from Nigeria. You have a Yoruba seat.
So you're part of the APC in diaspora, right?
Yeah, and, you know, we have one leg in Nigeria, one leg here. Whatever you do in the Nigeria, wherever you go, you have one leg over there. Yoruba. We are very concerned about APC and the chairman of APC here is a Yoruba man. He's here now for 20 years. 20 years. So he's having a lot of business here in the area with him. So we cannot vote. I'm sorry. We cannot vote. Yeah, we will win. So we do everything with him. I believe they're gonna fail. Okay? They're gonna fail. Okay, so I don't know if you were satisfied with what I've said.
That's very good, sir. But how did you see the campaign rally today at Apapa Stadium in Cotonou?
No, it's fair. It shows that Mr. Wale has done a good job. He said, you know, it is since 2 weeks now, he's been spending money going up and down. I don't know where you get his money from. Well, it's none of my business. Well, but it's very fair, it's joyful, and I like it. They can't do more than that in the US. We like it. Yeah. We really like it. Are you okay with it?
Thank you very much for your time, sir.
Say Baba, say Buhari. 20 years, Jabara.